The Amazon can be a place of both incredible beauty and danger. While lots of animals that make their homes there seem cute and cuddly, there's always an unseen danger lurking in the shadows. We'll show you 10 of the most dangerous creatures you might encounter in the Amazon. We can't promise that subscribing and turning on notifications to The Richest will protect you from a jaguar, but we can say nobody has ever been attacked while doing so. Brazilian wandering spider. The world's most toxic spider is located in the Amazon rainforest. Their Greek name, Phoenutria, actually means murderous, which should give you an idea of how dangerous they are. The Brazilian wandering spider doesn't set up a web or den to call home, but instead it stalks the jungle floor after dark, searching for prey. This means that you're more likely to run into one by mistake, since during the day they'll curl up in any dark place that seems suitable. Their venom is so toxic that an injection of 0.006 milligrams is fatal to lab mice. It's a potent neurotoxin that can cause the loss of muscle control and asphyxiation. Unlike most spiders, the Brazilian wandering spider is actually considered a threat to humans. You don't even have to venture into the Amazon to risk being bitten by one, as they have even been known to find their way into shipments of bananas. If one of these spiders feels threatened, it will raise its first two pairs of legs into the air, exposing its fangs. This stance is meant as a warning that this is one spider you definitely don't want to tangle with. Jaguars. The jaguar is the largest feline in the Americas and the third largest overall, right behind the lion and tiger. Even when compared to its fellow big cats, the jaguar has an incredibly powerful bite. In fact, jaguars take down their prey by biting directly through their skulls, right between the ears. This is instantly fatal to their prey, and it's a feat that a less strong creature wouldn't be able to pull off. These big cats are opportunistic hunters and will eat anything they can catch. They're strong enough to take down an adult caiman, bite through a turtle shell, and even tangle with an anaconda. And when we say that they can crush their way through turtle shells, we aren't talking about box turtles here. Jaguars have been known to take down massive leatherback sea turtles weighing over 800 pounds. When hunting, they subscribe to the work smarter, not harder method and prefer to stalk and ambush their prey, rather than opting for an exhausting chase. They strike quickly and decisively, often from their prey's blind spot. Unlike many other cats, these cats love to swim and have even been known to hunt in the water. Green anaconda. Next to jaguars, the green anaconda is probably one of the first creatures you think of when you picture dangerous Amazonian creatures. You've probably seen lots of Photoshop pictures floating around the internet of these giant snakes, but in reality, these snakes can grow up to over 29 feet long. While there are longer snakes out there, anacondas have an enormous girth and are often twice as heavy as snakes of similar lengths. These snakes can weigh up to 550 pounds, and the females tend to be larger than the males. Once they catch their prey, they use their powerful muscles to squeeze until the animal asphyxiates. At that point, the anaconda will use the stretchy ligaments near its jaw to swallow their prey whole. They've even been known to take down wild pigs, turtles, and have even won the fight against jaguars before. While they may look a bit awkward on land sometimes, they really thrive in the water. Because their eyes and nasal openings are on top of their heads, they can patiently lay in wait for the chance to strike while hiding their enormous bodies underwater. Black caiman. One of the largest crocodilians in the world makes its home in the Amazon. The black caiman is a carnivorous reptile that can grow up to 20 feet in length, but is typically around 16 feet long. These apex predators are a keystone species and play an important role in maintaining their local ecosystem. When their numbers declined in Brazil and Bolivia, the capybara population grew out of control, causing massive amounts of crop damage. They eat pretty much anything they can clamp their jaws around and have been known to snack on huge creatures such as deer, giant otters, and tapirs. They like to hunt at night and their fearsome teeth are designed for grabbing their prey. Once they've drowned and crushed their quarry, they'll often swallow it whole. Unlike many other animals that would prefer to leave humans alone, black caimans have been known to attack and prey on humans, so these are definitely creatures you'll want to avoid. Black caimans have also been known to make meals out of domestic creatures such as dogs and cows. They have excellent eyesight and hearing that they use to find their next meal. Red-bellied piranha. Another much-feared underwater predator is the red-bellied piranha. These fish are known for their aggressive and frenzied attack, and many people fear their razor-sharp teeth and insatiable appetite. Where you see one piranha, there are usually more nearby. They stick together to keep themselves safe from other predators. You might think that these fish are a constant threat to swimmers, but during the rainy season, they mainly spend their time scavenging for food. Food is plentiful during this time, but during the dry season, things can get more difficult. You definitely want to be careful entering the Amazon River Basin or nearby streams and lakes. These fish can work themselves up into an absolute feeding frenzy when they finally get a hold of some food. They don't hunt as a group, rather it's every piranha for itself. They'll converge on their prey and strip its flesh from its bones in mere minutes. These fish are so aggressive that attempts to introduce them to new environments often proves disastrous for the local flora and fauna. When it comes to their teeth, their triangular teeth perfectly interlock when their mouths are closed. Combined with their powerful jaws and blunt snouts, these fish have the ability to tear into their prey with an incredible amount of force. It's time for our trivia question. You probably know about the Amazon River and that it's the world's largest river by volume, but it's undergone a bit of a change that occurred during the rise of the Andes. What's different about the Amazon River? Keep watching for the answer. Poison dart frog. At first glance, these brightly colored little frogs may not seem to be very dangerous, but in the animal kingdom, bright colors are usually a way to say, "Stay far away from me." In fact, when you look at the many different types of poison dart frogs, the more intense their coloration, the more poisonous they are. Poison dart frogs get their name because indigenous people use their toxic secretions to taint the tips of blow darts. These frogs secrete lipophilic alkaloid toxins through their skin. They can be lethal to potential predators who know better than to snack on these frogs, at least during the daytime. Some people believe that the poison of a poison dart frog is synthesized by a gland, while others believe that it's derived from the ants, centipedes, and millipedes that the frogs eat. Other than being used for poisonous darts, these chemicals can be used for medicinal purposes. Scientists have used them to make painkillers, muscle relaxants, heart stimulants, and appetite suppressants. If you're wondering just how poisonous these frogs are, the golden poison frog has enough toxin to take out 10 human beings, or 10,000 mice. Bull shark. While shark attacks on humans are thankfully rare, there are just 3 species of shark responsible for the vast majority of attacks. Those are the great white shark, the tiger shark, and the bull shark. The bull shark can be found in both salt and fresh water and can be found far upriver. You can find them living in the Amazon River where they like to feed in the murky water. They prefer warm, shallow water and are responsible for most shark attacks that take place near the shore. Unlike most other sharks, these creatures are aggressive and unpredictable. Female bull sharks are larger than the males and average about 7 feet 9 inches long and weigh 290 pounds. Not only do their personalities and proximity to the shore make them more likely to bite, but they also have the highest bite force of all known cartilaginous fish. When a bull shark bites down on its prey, it does so with a force of 5,914 newtons. They use a hunting technique known as the bump and bite, which involves circling and bumping into their victim before biting. Once they make contact, they'll bite repeatedly until their prey finally succumbs. Pit vipers. Although they're much smaller than green anacondas, pit vipers possess a potent venom that makes them incredibly dangerous. These snakes have a distinctive heat-sensing organ pit that's located between their eye and the nostril on both sides of their head. These handy pits are where the vipers get their name from. These thermoreceptors help the snakes target their prey more efficiently. These snakes are ambush predators and lay in wait for their prey before striking. While juvenile pit vipers can be clumsy, they improve the accuracy of their blows over time until they are experts at it. Because they spend most of their time hidden, this means that it's not uncommon for humans to stumble on them accidentally. They cause a lot of bites, and their venom can be fatal if not quickly and properly treated. Even if you survive, you'll likely experience bruising, spontaneous bleeding, fever, and even loss of consciousness. An anaconda might look more dangerous based on its larger size, but don't be fooled into letting your guard down around a pit viper. Because they spend a lot of time in trees, they're likely to bite your upper body, including your face. Assassin bug. These strange little insects might not look like much, but they can be more dangerous than any creature in this video. They're called triatomini, but are better known as assassin bugs or kissing bugs. If assassin and kissing seem pretty opposite to you, don't worry, it'll make sense in a moment. You see, when these bugs bite humans, they'll prefer to do so on the face near the mouth, hence the kissing nickname. But that little bite does more than itch. It can end up with you having a potentially lethal parasitic condition known as Chagas disease. These bugs deposit parasites in the wounds they create, and in 2015, they were responsible for 8,000 people losing their lives. A few weeks after infection, victims display flu-like symptoms, including fever, fatigue, and body aches. If it's not treated, it can become chronic and can even start to affect the heart, digestive system, and nervous system. Avoiding these bugs can be difficult, especially because they typically strike when their victims are asleep. During the day, they hide in small crevices until they emerge at night to feed on human blood. Harpy Eagle. If you want to avoid being slashed to ribbons, you should definitely avoid teasing a harpy eagle about its unique head feathers. These birds are among the largest and most powerful eagles in the world. Their claws are as long as a grizzly bear's at 3 to 4 inches in length. Named after the harpies of ancient mythology, these birds can weigh up to 20 pounds and have a wingspan of up to 7.5 feet long. While they can be quite noisy in their nest, they are generally silent when outside of it, which makes it even easier for them to take down their prey. Because of their size, ferocity, and claws, they can easily and regularly take down large prey such as monkeys and sloths. On occasion, they've been known to feed on even larger creatures such as capybaras, peccaries, and deer. While it may make you a bit sad to think of adorable little monkeys being picked off by massive eagles, without the harpy eagle, the monkey population would quickly grow out of control, causing damage and even extinction to other species. Harpy eagles like to take their prey back to their nest to eat in peace and can easily carry creatures that weigh the same as them. Do you know what effect the rise of the Andes had on the massive Amazon River? It changed the direction of its flow. At one time, it flowed westward, but now it flows east into the Atlantic Ocean. There's such a wide variety of incredible creatures living in the Amazon that it was hard to narrow it down to just 10. Did we miss your favorite ferocious creatures? Tell us what we missed in the comments, and maybe we'll include it in a future video. Thanks for checking out The Richest, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more awesome content. Bye for now.